Whales are majestic creatures. They're the largest animals in the largest ecosystem on Earth, our oceans. The oceans play a huge role in regulating Earth's climate, something that NASA studies every day. So as art director for NASA Science, I found this the perfect opportunity to bring these two subjects together in this year's NASA Earth Day poster. First, I blocked out the composition with simple shapes, then wrapped NASA satellite imagery around the shapes of whales and fish overlaid on ocean data. I used swirly cloud patterns called von Karman vortices to create motion. These patterns are caused by disruption of airflow around land features like islands. The subtle color changes in the patterns in the ocean imagery are caused by churning sediment, organic matter, and phytoplankton. This artwork is completely made of NASA satellite data, which we provide fully and freely to the public. Satellites like PACE and SWOT give us a unique view of the ocean from space and help us understand our amazing watery world. Happy Earth Day, everyone.